I've been awarded with the President's Gold Medal this term, Autumn Term 21, 141 course. I'm very proud this moment. I've been passed out from the hallowed portals of the National Defence Academy. It's been indeed a pride to be part of this academy for the last 3 years. The academy has taught us all the basics, the military bearing that we require in the future, in the service ahead. I believe that I'll do good in my service, and I think I've made my parents proud and all my staff, instructors at NDA. I'm not having any defense background. I'm the first one in my family to join NDA, and I hail from Hyderabad, Telangana. I've done my schooling in Delhi Private School, Dubai. Since the last 7 years, my parents are staying there. I've been there for the last 4 years and then finished my 12th, and then I've joined NDA. So being a public school type, it's a proud moment for me to have been there for the last 3 years and doing good in this academy. Father, he motivated me. I didn't know about NDA in the starting. When I was in my 10th, 11th grade, I was not knowing about this academy. But then my father, he motivated me. And then after knowing about this academy, I was actually very proud to have been joined here. So finally I'm here and I'm passing out from this academy. And I hope I'll do good. First and second terms are quite difficult in terms of the training the cadets go through here. It's not only because of the training, it's just because the cadets are new to this academy, so they have to adopt to the training and the standards over here. Thereafter, once they go up higher in their terms, then it becomes easier and then they get used to it. So I hope that many cadets, many civilians outside would like to join NDA and do their country proud in whichever service they'll be in. Once we join NDA itself, we are allotted our service. So I'm in Army service and I'll be going to Indian Military Academy, Dehradun, thereafter, and then commission.
Thank you.